Down in mighty Mississippi, took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire muskets till we looked them in the eye, we held our fire till we see the faces well. We opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. Wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began a running down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Y'all help me now. Yeah, they ran through the briars and they ran through the brambles and they ran through the bushes where a rabbit wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Come on, Mr. Kimbrough, let's play it.
Well, we fired our cannon till the barrel melted down. Then we grabbed an alligator and we fought another round. Filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. And when we touched that powder, all that gator lost his mind.
Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. It wasn't as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and they began to run it down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And they ran through the bushes where a rabbit wouldn't go. Ran so fast that the hounds couldn't catch them. Down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
I said down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Ray Stevens, y'all.